Hello and welcome, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back with my campaign of the Inca Empire Europa Universalis 4. And last time we had a very short episode. We were conquering a bit land of Portuguese Colombia. They now have only these few provinces, because I want them to colonize here, so they take some of the work for me. The only thing that I really don't like is that we have to change their religion afterwards, which takes some time. I'm taking one of my armies down to Argentine, and we will then conquer a bit of land of Argentine, more or less everything except of one or two provinces, to do the same with Argentine as we did with Colombia and with Brazil. They should colonize for us and we take everything else. Ho 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 ho. We are so evil. Okay. Let's do it faster. Yes, okay. Yeah, they will. We have a conquest Casa Spani against Great Britain. That's nice. Suriname. Excellent. Let's see, do we have a colonist? No. So Crato doesn't have one. Next biggest is Salto at the moment, so let's recall it from here. And I want to do a colony in this region, because I saw that they are not getting more but less, so I want a colony here that we are able to conquer this and make a colony out of that. Nah, go away, Kakchikl. Ah, Muskegon, this is probably my conquistador up here. Yay! Good man. He is looking for new land to be conquered. Is there a way down there? In this direction? Well, I don't object. Take this as well. If it's possible, it's possible. Computer will know what it does. Exploration finished. Yay. Where do we explore next? Let's explore the North Atlantic coast. We won't do this war until we have the colony here in Timon. We will stick the colonist here, so it will be ready sooner than anything else. They are so fast, Great Britain, really. Spy network construction or prestige. What do we do right now? We build spy networks. Well, why not? Let's see, can we gain claim there? No. Why can't we claim this but St. Helena's? I really don't know. Scotland. Well, let's see. We probably do some war with Scotland as well. Relations with you. There is still Burgundy. Burgundy? Burgundy, I believe it's called in English. Ah, Campeche. Let's claim. And let's claim this one as well. We will kill you soon enough, Campeche guy. Improve relations. Great. So let's go down to speed 4 and let's declare war on you. Where is your capital down there? Great Britain. Great Britain. Did you do any? No. I don't think that they have any troops, military, armies, war enemies. Ah, 2,000 infantry. Okay. We can handle that. Production or manpower. Where is Tunja? Ugh. Salt. Yeah, let's take the production. Let's let's do this all quick. That's okay. Oh, come on. Show me this guy. Yay, native assimilation. Oh my god. Yeah, let's quarantine them. This leader down there because he has more siege pips. Are you going? Yay, we can attack Portuguese Brazil again. We killed some of their horses. I'm not sure, probably we should at least try to get this colony. We can declare war on Great Britain. But then Sweden, Bohemia, Istria, and Spain again. I don't want to fight Spain. Oh no. Who won't serve anymore? Ah. Just a general. So let's see. What do we want from you? Except everything. Probably really everything. Except this one colony in Rio Negro. Oh no, let's take Rio Negro. Let's take your money. Let's take the trade power. I'm not sure. This will take us 10 years of truce. Is 10 years of truce okay? Probably yes, because we need some time to get that straight with them as anyway, so. Can we enforce our religion? No, we can't. Too bad. Yeah, that's okay. Fine. That's okay. Of Great Britain again. And our king died. Too bad. No. Not our king died, but our son is old enough now to be king. And there is a pretender in Cartagena. But this could work out fine with me because we have there some troops. Where is Cartagena? There it is. I thought so. So 9,000 troops with some leader guy. Oh no. Let's explore even more. American East Coast. I thought I did this already now. The Baltic Sea, the Mediterranean Sea. Let's do this first. Infertile, really? But we already have an heir, so it's okay. On the other hand, what's that as a... can't there be anything good? This is probably his brother. Mm-hmm. So, you guy. Oh, wait a bit. Do you have this ship with you? Let's explore even further. Like Pacific, Pacific, nah. Baltic Sea, Mediterranean. Let's do the American East Coast first. Let's see, nobility, do you have a conquistador for me? Yes. You take this conquistador guy and go on. And that's that. Let's go here and let's just take some troops with you. Let's build some cities. So that we get the university bonus at least. That's not very much. Why is it so little? Bit better, but not too. The advisors are really expensive. Colonies are expensive. Missionaries are expensive, everything is expensive. Ugh. We are also much over the naval force limit. This could explain why we are so. Why we have such an expensive navy. So we need probably buildings that. Our navy size bigger. Oh, potential navy size bigger. Portuguese, Colombian separatists. Excellent. Another colony. Probably we'll just wait until this colony gets up. No, probably not. Let's do the next colony like here. Guy. Okay, what's that? Gain one stability. Inca gets spy master until 17th November, giving foreign effects for spy detection. Okay, and the other thing is 50 prestige. Nah. We'll take the stability, of course. The province of Apura is now considered a part of our patrimony. Okay. Let's claim this. We don't like to fight Great Britain, but if we have to, we have to. Explore the world like the Mediterranean. See, as the other is going to the Mediterranean. The Caddo guys are gone. We're Barinias. Yeah, let's do these next. As well, we can, if we want to, block your trait. We can embargo you. I'm pretty sure that we can. Say 100%, so they will do it now. Okay, 14,000 is okay. I can live with 14,000 rebels. This is really great. Portugal is so fast in doing this. Next time we will take Caracas. Should we do a war with Britain just to get Santa Fe, because this is really not good that they have taken this. Conversion, and we could take, yeah, let's take this. Incan guerrilla. there any difference? It's defensive fire 3, except in a lot of new troop stuff. Let's just dispense this thing. Really don't need it. So, okay. I'll stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we can see each other again next time soon. See you then. Bye.